What's up, you guys? We're back again with another video. Doing part three? No. I think it's part four. Yeah, it's part four. Loading into our round. I already showed this coin, right? Yeah, I did. Okay. King dice. Well, looky here. You actually pulled it off. But now you've made me lose a bet. And for that, you ain't seen the boss yet. We're just gonna play a little game first. Ooh. This is the most annoying boss, I would say. Nope. Never roll a one. If you roll a one, then... Oh my! If you're a one, you're basically done. Why? I'm going for a two or three. Okay. See what I can deal with. A great If you don't know what we're doing, I am going to do chaser and peashooter. Only no abilities, no nothing, no ultimates. Just these two weapons. One time I beat Dice, King Dice without losing a single health. That was surprisingly super easy. No, not surprisingly, it was just super easy. Okay, now we want to roll another two. Okay. Well, that just saves us some time, I would say. But we're versing an annoying boss that I did not want to do. Oh wait, never mind. We're good. Nothing happened. For this boss, always go for the hearts. As long as it's not a number one, the very first number, as long as it's not there, then I would go for the heart. But I would say the easiest boss is probably the eight ball. Oh, I know it isn't. It's the ballerina roulette thing. That's the easiest boss. This boss is pretty simple. Yeah, I would not do number 1, 5, or 9. Those are the ones I strongly suggest. And I got a roll. I rolled 1, making me do 5. And I will show you why 5 is so difficult. Unless you have smoke bomb, it's really simple. Kill this guy as fast as possible. I really hate this boss. Alright. Oh my gosh. Number 6 isn't that hard, but it's quite annoying.
Hey,
also watch out for the bottom because the ones wearing blue robes attack and come at you. One time, me and my friend were playing and we beat him and that boss. He was stuck on the death scene, so we had to restart the whole thing. Which made us really annoyed. So the 8 is the 8 ball. You really want to get the 8 ball if it has a heart on it, because the 8 ball is super simple.
Good game for us. Well, and begin.
Super simple boss. Now we want to roll a 2, no 3 or 1, or else we're done. Want a 2. Now we want a 2 or 3. Alright, you want Chaser for most of this boss. For pretty much the entire boss. If you're not good at parrying, then I'm sorry, because then this is gonna be a hard boss for you! Because you gotta parry. Try and I didn't lose a single health. A plus? Oh my god. Very first time ever doing that. We beat him first try as well. All right. The devil. All right, well. Look how far you've come. Not only did Dice bust up my good-for-nothing Lackey King Dice, or wait, not only did you bust up my good-for-nothing Lackey King Dice, but I see you've got my soul contracts. As agreed, hand him over, join my team. No. Watching on me. Or no, welching on me just like that all the others, eh? I'll teach you for backing out of the deal. Have at you. The boss is super difficult. Takes quite a while to get back this boss. Alright. Dashed the wrong way. Too bad I don't have spread for this boss. This boss is extremely easy with spread. I suggest if you are playing this boss, always get rid of the little enemies first. Because they will be a major pain whenever you're fighting the boss itself. I missed. That was a really good first try. Oh, I thought I parried that. Okay, I almost got hit by that stupid little bubble. I didn't see that. A great plan and then If you're still watching this super cringy video, well, no, I wouldn't say it's cringy, it's just I'm not a good video maker, and I can't edit, so yeah, if you're still watching this, please hit the like and subscribe button, because I'm lonely. Well, I'm not lonely, it's just I don't have a lot of subscribers. I'm really trying my hardest. That was a really bad idea. I panicked, no, and I accidentally clicked the dash button. Okay, that was way too early. Wait, what? Okay. A great climb and then stop. Okay, that was way too perfect timing. Sorry I'm not talking to you guys, I'm just trying to focus. And I don't want to make this video just me failing and failing and failing and failing. I want success. You guys want me to beat the whole game on expert? How about this? This video gets at least 50 likes. I know it's a little amount, but that's just how my YouTube channel is. I barely get any likes. So if this channel gets, or channel, oh my gosh, if this video gets 50 likes, then I will do expert mode. 50 likes, that's it. That's all we have to hit, and I can do expert mode for you guys. Same title though, but it's gonna have, in parentheses, expert. People who inspired me to start a YouTube channel. I want to answer that. Because some people watching might want to know what inspired me. And I could probably inspire some people. Who inspired me? Unspeakable Gaming, Nathan, Shark, I think his name's Alec, and then, or Alex, sorry. And then Moose, and then which I think is James, I think. I don't know, I don't remember Moose's name. I'm sorry, Moose, but Moosecraft. It's also a good YouTube channel. You should go check that out. Preston Gaming, TBNR Frags. That's also a good YouTuber. Preston Gaming. He inspired me because all the people who did gaming videos on YouTube, I was inspired by. And I'm like, well, someday I'm gonna have a YouTube channel. And I will try making great YouTube videos like them, but I'm nowhere near that yet. Again? Okay, that happened again. Alright, full bar, full bar. That was some really good damage. Okay, I want to get that guy out. Get that out. Alright. Time to focus on the devil. Okay. Oh my gosh, I was just about to jump too. Probably not gonna talk for a little bit because I'm trying to concentrate. Because talking while gaming, not my forte. So, might not be talking. I don't know how to do shoutouts. I really don't. I don't know how to do any of that complicated. Well, it's not complicated. I don't know. I don't know if it's complicated, but I don't know how to do shoutouts. And I like to, if I can, I'll tag all the people who inspired me to start this YouTube channel. Get away, bomb! Okay. I should have Chaser on. I don't know why I've been using Peashooter more. I should have Chaser on. Sorry, I got an itch. Alright, continue on. Thank you. Okay, that was extremely close. Ah, stupid platform. That's the first time we died on this first stage. Okay, I'm sick and tired of that. Okay, usually he does it 4 times. I was stuck. A great slam and then stuck. Here goes.
Thank you.
my gosh.
A great slam and then stop.
Okay, that was way too close. Wow.
Good day for us. Well done. Here goes.
gosh, the tip of his nose.
A great time is excellent. You're up.
Nope.
A brawl is really brutal.
Okay. Yes. You know what?
A great climb and then stop. Here goes.
Thank you. Sorry guys if you could hear my controller. Okay, I'm sorry, what?
Here's a real high-class battle. You're up!
Oh, hi, Mom.
Really? I'm gonna cry now.
Sorry about that, my mom didn't know. Oh my god, I hate how he starts with that. So annoying.
You're up! Hey, bro.
Okay, I think the video is probably gonna end by itself. I think it's gonna do the glitch again. So, if it ends now, thank you for watching the video, and I will post a video of me getting the boss done. So yeah, that's only if the video ends, does the glitch and ends. So this is the outro sort. I don't know if the video will end though. I hope it doesn't because I was gonna say, but oh my gosh, let's go! Woo! I beat him! And that ends the game. I'm sorry that took so long, you guys. An A minus, that's really good. The end. I hope you enjoyed the video. Goodbye.